Jared Nomak, we're ready. In the past 12 months, have you gotten a tattoo or undergone any ear, skin, or body piercing?
No.
Where did you get that scar on your chin?
Childhood accident.
You say you don't have any immediate next of kin, is that right?
Not that I'm in contact with.
Nobody to call in case of an emergency?
No one.
No family?
I told you no. Are you telling me I got me a donor?
It depends. We came up with some unusual results from your blood test.
What? How unusual?
Let me explain. Your blood has a very rare phenotype, one we haven't encountered before.
What? What are you talking about? Who are you?
Sit down, please.
What is this?
This is a good news, bad news scenario, Jared. Good news for us. Bad news. For you.
Forget what you think you know. Vampires exist. My name is Blade. I was born half human, half vampire. They call me the Daywalker. I have all their strengths, none of their weaknesses, except for the thirst. 20 years ago, I met a man that changed that. Whistler. He taught me how to hold the thirst at bay. Taught me the rules. Gave me the weapons to hunt with. Silver. Garlic. Sunlight. 2 years ago, he was attacked. They took him. And turned him into the thing I hate most. I should have finished him off. Now I'm hunting him. I will find him. And nothing will stand in my way.
Here! Stop it!
take me to him, and I'll consider you a loose end.
Nikoli, the body's forever. The body.
smoke, Jerry?
Later. At the legs.
Found him.
Viral detox. Like a heroin addict. Make it feel cold turkey in my mind.
Shit ain't gonna work, man. I see you kill a motherfucker right now.
Get out. If there's anything left of you in there, Miss Lam, listen up. In the morning, those blinds are going to open. Whether you're cured or not. How do you feel? Like hammered shit. How'd you find me? Started out in Moscow, then Romania. They kept moving you around. How long was I gone? Sons of bitches could at least fix my goddamn leg while they were at it. Where's Mark?
What's up? Nice to meet you, man. Heard a lot about you.
Josh, you can call me Skardo.
Tell me something, Skid.
No, it's Scott.
Scott likes to stunt. Scott.
Whatever. What are you doing here?
The Pinmobile? Just a little aftermarket modification. Not just on that shit like that.
Oh, yeah. You gave it a more aggressive exhaust profile, Rampy.
Man, the whole package will crank that Betty up maybe 300 horsepower.
You burn the damn thing out before your next oil change. Where'd you dig up this shit, Bert, anyway?
The fuck's your problem, Poppy?
The problem is I've been sucking blood clots for 2 years. Get out and find some jerk off fucking with my life's work.
You can jeopardize our whole operation to save your puckered old ass.
Our operation? Our operation? I built this operation, you ass wipe.
Motion sensors, zone 3, gentlemen.
Humid.
Body temperature 50, I guess sucking.
Magnesium flares. You got your security system scoped out.
Whoa. I don't trust you.
So funny.
They tell stories about Blade the Boogeyman. Frankly, I'm disappointed.
You hear that, B? She's disappointed.
He agreed to come along so easily.
Come on, B, show her. Come on, pretty please.
Simtex.
Enough explosives to level a city block. You're still disappointed.
It's a human bee. Probably familiars.
Unfortunately, viruses evolve too. We've encountered a new one. We dubbed it the Reaper strain. And like any good pathogen, it appears to have found a carrier. There, Jared Nomak.
Born a vampire, but an anomaly like you. Unlike the rest of us, however, these are not just humans, but vampires as well.
Looks like he was doing me a favor.
You're missing the point. Their vampire victims don't die. They turn. They become carriers.
You've got to understand. These things are like crack addicts. They need to feed daily. Nomad's been up for 72 hours. By our estimates, there are already a dozen Reapers. There'll be hundreds before the week's out. Thousands within a matter of months. Do the men.
Well, let me get this right. You want me to hunt them. When you...
When they have finished with us, who do you think they'll turn on next? Your precious humans. Not one of them will be left.
We spent 2 years training a small tactical unit, the Blood Pack. We want you to lead them.
2 years?
We've been training to hunt you.
Speedman, what do you think?
Sounds like a plan. What do you really think? They're gonna fuck us the first chance they get.
Because we ain't gonna do this, all right?
We'll play along for now. They'll take us in deeper than we've ever been. Get a chance to see how their world really ticks.
I had enough of their world. The shit breaks because they're no longer top of the food chain.
Damn, man, I'm really worried about him. I mean, look, I know he's your friend and all, but... Everybody goes cold turkey from the thirst in just one night.
Looking to get hooked up?
Maybe. What do you have?
No problem. Of course. Hawaiian ice, whatever you need.
Whatever I need. I like that. What if I need you?
They are ready whenever you are, A. Walker.
Blade, meet the blood pack. Linehammer, Verlaine, Priest, Snowman, Chupa. Reinhardt.
Hey, me and the gang were
wondering. What was that?
Can you blush?
Target all the night places where vampires congregate. Blood banks, safe houses, make it a better. So, what's first?
The House of Pain.
towards the entrance. I don't see any signs. No vampire glyphs.
No, because of you, we've had to rethink our habits. Tighten our security. Have a closer look.
Nice. 38-45 9mm caliber, all with foil capsules and the tip filled with silver nitrate, cardiac extract. His hypervelocity stake gun spits out a silver stake at 6,000 feet per second. Since you suckers don't like sunlight, we've modified the gun's entry light with UV filter. Pop it open, instant UV light. Filter's on, no problem.
Yobi, check this out. He's got a pneumatic syringe delivery system. The vials are filled with an anticoagulant called EDTA. Once punched with this, you blow your target up like a balloon. The cartridge ejects, automatic reload.
Nice. Let's go. You won't pass for one of us. Like I give a shit.
Louis's right. Why don't you post up on the roof over there? Cover our backs.
So the blood pack's calling the shots now, huh?
Better curb that dog ears and we'll do it for you.
Keep pushing, asshole.
Enter our world. You will see things. Feeding. Just remember why you're here.
I haven't forgotten.
What exactly are we looking for in here?
Anything that looks suspicious.
Sure.
God.
half an hour till sunrise, Cinderella.
Hurry up. Hurry up.
Thank you.
If you're under attack, use your UV lights. Use your UV lights. I can't take the light.
Priest is down.
Daylight's coming. You're on your own, Blade.
Why didn't you tell me these things were immune to silver and garlic?
I didn't know.
If you did, would you have told me?
I think you know the truth when you hear it.
Then why didn't he kill you? How long since it's been?
About 20 minutes.
The skin is fucking burning.
He's already starting to change.
Just shut him the fuck up! that was your blood-packed Sunday bunch, we're in trouble.
This motherfucker left his post. He just disappeared.
Where were you? Ran into a little Reaper action myself.
Oh, yeah? How little? We lost a man. Priest. You need to carve his fucking name on your chest.
Let me show you. Saw it moving in the alley and followed it down. Found it just like this. I think they came through here. He was trying to crawl back in the culvert and caught his arm. Been gnawing at it like a coyote.
Okay, look for a lever. Let's open it.
They've made contact with the Reapers.
Any casualties?
One survived.
It was not Lisa, I trust.
No. This is a dangerous game you're playing, Damaskinos. Blade is too volatile. You're not going to be able to keep manipulating him.
You worry too much. I've been informed by our friend inside that events are unfolding as scripted.
You've already lost one of your own. How many more are you willing to sacrifice?
Everyone.
Even your own daughter.
Yes, even her.
Recognize this.
The blood bank. He's one of the guards. So why is he dying? What's killing him?
Time. His metabolism is burning too. They need fresh blood every couple of hours, or they start feeding on themselves. Nomad's different. He's the carrier. It all started with him. It'll end with him.
Open the mouth.
B, come on.
Sissy.
Only the tongue carries the virus. It is injected through these barbs. It has bifurcated masseter muscles, overdeveloped, allowing for a much stronger bite. Jaw structure remains the same, but there's no mandible bone. Squeeze that tooth, Scott. Neurotoxin. Probably paralyzes their victim while they feed.
Garlic don't work? Silver, that don't work? We gotta go with the sunlight though, right?
That's deadly to us too. So let's see what else we can find. These things are as different from us as we are from you. Mm-hmm. inside is vulnerable.
Good luck getting a stake through that.
Pull a leg off a spider and keeps moving on its own. Essentially trying to walk without a body attached to it.
What the fuck you doing?
Hardwired, right?
What the fuck is that?
Brain's dead. Body's still trying to feed. We got 6 hours before sunrise. Be ready by then.
Hey, what happened at sunrise? Blade, I'm talking to you. What happened to sunrise?
We aren't.
Broad daylight?
You gotta be fucking joking.
Better get you some sunscreen, buttercup.
Listen, shit kicker. You're about one con hair away from hillbilly heaven.
Level when you talk dirty.
Sunlight's the only edge we got. They'll be more vulnerable then.
And so will we.
Let's be real about one thing. I don't expect everybody to make it back tomorrow. Remember to protect yourselves at all times.
What are you looking for?
Phosphorus! If I can suss out the light source, maybe I can make some sort of UV flashbang grenade or something.
Been trying already.
Yeah, but you didn't have the guts to work it on it then, now did you?
You know the Thirst better than any of us, shooting that serum of yours. The only difference between us is that I made peace with what I am a long time ago.
So how long you known Blade, anyway?
Going on 20 years.
He doesn't talk about the old days that much.
Blade doesn't talk about anything much.
You hear something funny? Like, kind of looks at you like a father figure.
Tell me something. How'd you do a hookup?
His backpack. Met these two chicks. Decided to take them back to my tent for a little Three's Company action.
Pretty.
Next thing I know, Janet and Chrissy start tearing chunks out of my stomach. Blade shows up, saves my ass. Everything else just sort of fell into place.
Toss your UV grenades.
Right on. This we got for the grand finale. Hot wired a couple of these babies.
careful who you partner with, Larry.
And you? You're not coming?
No. I'm alone. Not a fighter.
UVs have a 10-second delay. Nisa, just remember to take off. There's an old saying, keep your friends close, keep your enemies closer. You might want to remember that.
Trying to attract them, not scare them off.
Yeah, well, some of us can't see in the dark, you fucking nibblehead. What am I supposed to do?
Bifocals, Grandpa, and try to keep up.
Let's do this. Hey, hillbilly.
The fuck you doing?
Ain't nobody here but you and us, Buttercup.
We lose a partner, and Blaine loses one.
Thank you.
Spider grew up in the East Tunnel. I'm prepping a bomb bag.
Lisa. Try to stink me to death, old man.
the truth, old man. The mosquitoes. You can need to bleed a couple of small things about my creation.
Storicemo tal. Y para qui daremos sens. E storici. E se homile da dobičajemo poružak.
Korod.
E ni stornaj tuži.
Somebody's been keeping tabs on us from inside.
Where are we?
Some kind of chamber, deep in their lair.
Smashed up everything. Workshop. Well,
they've been lying to us from day one. The Reaper strain didn't evolve. It was designed.
What?
Designed. Nomak told me. I saw him back in the sewers. He let me live.
Did he? How generous of him. I brought you here to see the fruits of our labor. For years I've struggled to rid our kind of any hereditary weaknesses. So, recombining DNA was simply the next logical step. Nomak was the first, a failure. Time. There'll be a new pure race, begotten from my own flesh, immune to silver. Soon, even sunlight.
I got a question for you, you lying son of a bitch. You want to explain how Nomak got a hold of this ring?
At this point, I give it to him, of course, a gift from father to son.
Hey.
thought he'd never leave.
The wolf has lain with the sheep. Long enough.
Reinhardt, you can kiss your ass goodbye.
I'm sorry, man. V, you're wasting your time. Bomb's a dud. It's never supposed to explode. It's just supposed to make you feel in control.
But you had me on a short leash. Didn't you, Jefe? Much better.
You see this? I'm one of Damaskino's familiars. They needed my help to bring you here to control Nomad. The old fuck, he was always just bait. I mean, look at him. He's your only real weakness, man. You may be fast, you may be strong, and all that other bullshit. But in the end, B, you're just too human.
Well, you little shit.
You think they scoped out my security system? I let them in, asshole. I practically handed them the keys. You heard Cuba, right? Pretty soon they're all gonna be daywalkers, man. When that happens, I'd rather be a pet than cattle. You got me, B? What do you think about that, man?
Two things. One, I've been on to you since they turned you. And two, it's not a dud.
Not great.
I was just starting to like him.
Take him down!
What else should I find out? I trusted you. With my men. My will. My life. You. You sent us out there. You sent me to die. Our enemy saved my life twice, and you have used us. Your own children.
Make no mistake, Nissa. Those blood ties mean nothing to me when measured against the ascendancy of our race. Who do you think God really favors in the web? The spider or the fly?
What about him?
right. But fortunately for us, he doesn't know this location.
Thank you.
Well, like my daddy said right before he killed my mom, when anything done right, you gotta do it yourself. He also said...
Please.
It hurts. It hurts no more. Feel it burning inside of me. I want to die while I'm still a vampire.
Are you sure that the girls are alive?
Last time I checked,